Happy winter morning, it's gorgeous, and I thought I'd show you the Brampton Valley Way gate. For all of the guests that are going to come to stay and fancy going for a walk, I can show you where to go. Right, so the yurts are over there, and this is the gate in this far corner to get to the Brampton Valley Way. We've just come through this gate from the yurt, and we're going to walk around this way down to the Brampton Valley Way. So we've got down the little track onto the Brampton Valley Way. If you head over that way, you've got the Great Oxenden Tunnels. And if you head that way to the left, you've got Market Harbour, about 2 miles that way. So let's go and explore the tunnels, the long, dark, spooky tunnels. Spooky dark tunnel. It's always good fun to explore. There's another one as well that's even longer. It's got a bend on it so you can't even see the light at the end of the tunnel. Yeah, so this is the Brampton Valley Way. You definitely should explore it when you come to visit Country Bumpkin Yurts.